I go hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Leave you stankin', nigga. What the fuck you thinkin', nigga? I won't die for this shit, or what the fuck I say? Front yard run.
So we back today with a very special video. I know y'all niggas didn't see me about buzz my ass right now, but we all good. Don't tell nobody. This will be our little secret. Now I'm saying, so the reason why I want to do this video and look at the best quarterback draft prospects this year is because I'm a Washington Redskins fan, you feel me? Or them bitch-ass Commanders, you feel me? And so I need to know who we gonna draft for our future. Cause they trying to say, we gonna draft Drake's little ass. I hope we don't draft that little nigga. I think he alright, but I feel like he got bust potential written all over him. Then we got Caleb Haight. I feel like that nigga's overrated already. So we don't need to trade up for the draft to draft that nigga or nothing. Fuck that shit. Let's keep our shit and draft Jaden Daniels. Know what I'm saying? Cause what's my last name? Hey, Dizzle, Addison Daniel, you feel me? So it's already meant to be. Fuck it. So let me see. I'm looking online and let me look this bitch up. Cause I see on the draft boards, we got best quarterbacks this year draft. And y'all see, we got them, got on the power rankings, they got, yep, they got Caleb Williams ranked number 2. Oh, I called him Caleb Love earlier. Fuck it, Caleb Williams ranked number 2. So let's goddamn watch Caleb Williams first. It's only right, ain't it? Fuck it. So goddamn, let's get jiggy with this shit. Let's get this bitch started. Everybody that's new to the channel, y'all already know, goddamn it, we gon' goddamn match. So let's have safe flights, everybody, and let's match this blizzy. And let's get this video cranking in 3, 2, 1, now. Now, nigga. Now. Now. Ain't that a bitch? Now. Ain't that some shit? No.
He's better this year. This is what's crazy. Gus, he is better this year.
All right.
Better season. There's no
he better this year than he was last year. Because that thing at Oklahoma was nasty. I can't even
Williams
have.
Pumping.
Oh, they got some beauty.
Taking his time.
That's my favorite rapper.
All day to throw it.
I'm not going to let you down. Okay? Okay. That's a big. Going.
Right.
Woo, that's a hard throw, though. Going left.
Throwing.
What I said? The hips? Damn. That does look like an NFL quarterback throw. I ain't even gonna cap. Anybody can do that though. Okay. Okay. And the receiver's so fucking open. Okay. Stick four. Where did the ball go? That nigga did that shit so smooth. Damn. Damn. That nigga do a dime. He ran up the sideline so smooth, like I didn't even know that nigga threw it. Playmaker, okay. Oh, okay, that's a dot. Playmaker hit that. Go downfield, fuck. Ooh, okay. Let's see the sidearm. That look like Matthew Stafford more than it do Patrick Mahomes. I ain't even gonna cap.
Williams decides to move on.
He got the Patrick Mahomes capability shit, but Matthew Stafford on, I definitely see. Oh shit, fumble on him. Oh, he just threw that bitch up. This shit mid, bro. Because in the NFL, these niggas not gonna be that damn open, bro.
Nice job.
Okay. Okay. I like the dead leg. You feel me? I like that shit. You feel me? Woo! Woo! Okay, that was the one that. That's Lamar Jackson. Tatum, Colorado. How many hoes you let that nigga put on you? Oh yeah, that's a good fucking throw, bro. Damn, that nigga threw that shit like 80 fucking yards. Light skin ass nigga. Okay. Alright, that nigga low key reminded me of the nigga from the longest yard, Adam Sandler, no cap. Oh, that's a little under through. His receiver looked bad. No cap. So I don't know if it's him or his receiver, because them niggas so fucking open, bro. Listen, I mean, his team look good. Ooh, that's a dot. Still a little under through. You can't do that in the league.
He is a play fake. Williams off his back. Boy, this is a really good throw from Caleb Williams. A really good throw.
Damn, Colorado. How many fucking highlights they gonna have on y'all niggas, Coach Brown? Where my nigga Shador at? Hold up. Okay, big boy. Now that look like some of my home shit. That's it. Damn. That nigga did not have one highlight that made me get freaky in this bitch. God damn. That nigga look like a whole lot of Reggie. I ain't even cap. Middle. You feel me? Not the shit we fucking. That nigga don't look gas. That shit, wow. I hope we don't goddamn trade up to draft this nigga, because he going to be a big-ass disappointment. Watch. He's going to be Bryce Young in the next year's draft. Watch and learn. So, number two, who did they have on the list? They have my nigga, Jaden Daniels. You know what I'm saying? I told you my nigga about long-distance cousin and shit. So, it's only right we draft this nigga second overall. Come on, Washington Redskins. We can't fuck this up. Not this year. Let's get jiggy in this bit in 3, 2, 1. Nah, come on, Daniels. Show me something. Make me hot. Damn, that's another wide open throw. These receivers are too good, bro.
That's what he does to the end zone for Lacey. Got it.
Okay. Simple.
Here's Daniels on fourth down. Gonna launch it.
All right. Alright, I like to see that. Man in your face and shit.
But he can't wear number 7.
Then maybe he get freaky.
Daniels downfield.
That's a fucking dot. Hold up, Mister. Get me hot. Get me hot, sir.
Throws downfield. Looking for
that's a mineral. These niggas are too open. Show me some of his highlights. Okay. Okay. Get out. Get out! To the apartment, mommy! To the apartment! Ah, he ain't getting to the apartment, though!
Daniels, he's gonna take a shot. Kyren Lacy!
Woo! Okay! I like this nigga. More than Caleb Williams, no doubt. Jaden Daniels is better.
He's gonna take a shot. Why not? It was a neutral zone.
That's a 50-50. That nigga's making better throws. I like that.
Quarterback draw. The C's part.
Okay. Break out. To the park. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. That's who we drafted. That's who we drafted. That's who we getting. That's who we getting. Okay. Okay. That's him again. You again? Okay. Now, I told you that's cuz. That's cuz and shit. You feel me?
Watching this one tonight. Here's Jaden Daniels on the run.
Oh yeah, we draft that nigga Daniel, Jake Dizzy. We gotta get him to the Dizzy. No cap, we need him at the crib.
Five from the 22.
Get that nigga Jake Dizzy. No cap.
Gonna try to scramble out of trouble, and he got away from everybody. And here he goes, Daniel's second long run.
Oh yeah, I'm like, this is against Alabama.
Daniel's gonna take off on his own.
Damn! Oh yeah! That nigga look like a... Oh yeah! Get out! Woo! That nigga got slowed down
of the
we need that nigga in DC, no cap. But we gotta change the name from the Commanders to the Redskins if we get in a damn nigga like this. This nigga nasty, bro. If we get a quarterback like this, we cannot be the bitch ass Commanders no more, bro. I swear to God, we gotta change our name if we get a nigga like this. Or he gonna be the next RG3 if we stay the fucking same. I like this nigga. I like this nigga. He fast and got a big arm. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Jake Dizzy to the Hizzy. Oh, he took that bitch to the apartment that time. He took that bitch to the apartment parlay. He took that bitch to the apartment parlay. Hold up, tee me up, Quay. Tee me up, Quay. Oh, that leg, that nigga. That nigga said, damn leg. Oh yeah, he took that bitch to the apartment. Oh yeah, that nigga way harder than Caleb Williams. No cap, bro. Jake Dizzy is way harder than Caleb Williams, bro. I swear to God. That nigga's cuz. That's cuz and shit. Oh yeah. This is who we the fuck getting. No cap. If we got them, don't. Oh shit. Look, that nigga had me so turned, I'm rolling over my shoes and shit. If we don't draft this nigga, bro, I am no longer gonna be a Washington Commanders fan, bro. I swear to fucking God. If we fuck this draft up, oh yeah, that nigga is nice, bro. That nigga is nice, bro.
The state in 100 meters. Play action. Daniels heaves one long.
Woo! You saw that catch? You saw that catch? God damn, that wasn't even a good throw. That was a good ass catch. Oh yeah, give me him. Jake Dizzy for president. QB1 next year. Put his ass in Washington, bro. I'm voting for your ass 2024. I swear to God. My vote is for Jake Dizzy 2024. For president, bro. Oh, yeah. Back shoulder. That's a fucking dot, bro. Only way your receiver can get it. We need that nigga to the crib. I swear to God. You might make me not be ashamed to say I'm a Washington Commanders fan, bro. I'd be so fucking embarrassed to say that. Niggas be like, I'm a 49ers fan. I'm a Cowgirls fan. Who the fuck are you? I'd be so goddamn embarrassed. Already because we got that bitch-ass goddamn name, bro. But that nigga nice. That's the nicest fucking quarterback we done seen so far. He's number one. Jay Dizzy. No cap. Let's go to Drake May. So Drake May is somebody... I didn't know Drake May, because I'm a Clemson fan, you feel me? So Drake May been tearing our ass up since his freshman year. So let's see what this white boy talking about. This year, I know he had a down year and shit, but
what are we doing? This
let's see what the fuck white boy got going on.
The moment you watch his tape and started sending us some clips this week.
That nigga 6'5".
Said, this is a difference
that nigga not look 6'5". Okay. Let me see something, man. I like that shit. That's in like triple coverage and shit. Oh, him. Okay. You him, huh? Ooh, that's a nice ass throw. I ain't even cap. In the damn, I don't know what the fuck that was. Safety up over top, cover two, it looked like. Cover two, man. Oh, shit. So you can run too, white boy? Oh, that's a flag. Okay. That nigga said,
making highlights here in Miami.
Okay.
At the 49, May steps into the drive.
I like that.
I mean, he's made Gus already four or five of some of the best throws I've seen all year.
All year. Now that's a stretch, baby.
And then watch the corner. The corner all the way on the left side of your screen. He bites to the flat and May immediately gets that ball up into the
oh, corner. Yeah, that's a dot. I ain't even gonna catch, bro. That's a dot. That's a D-O-T-T.
First down at time, winding down and throws it.
Drake May knows he's gonna get hit, but he fakes outside and that draws the defense down.
Made a throw on first down and finds his man in the end zone.
I
mean, look at him moving away. He's got protection right in front of him, and then just throws the ball to that shoulder.
I like it. But give me Jake Dizzy to the Hizzy. No Kizzy. I swear to God, bro. Give my nigga Jay Dizzy. I want him. Jaden Daniels for president, bro. Drake May look alright, but he's number three on the list. We got Jay Dizzy, Caleb Williams, then Drake May. In my opinion, if I was the damn Bears, I might consider getting Jay Dizzy. I ain't gonna cap though. This nigga just a whole lot big, bro. Bo Nix better than this nigga. He can throw. Don't get me wrong. He can throw. But this nigga remind me of somebody, bro.
Throwing across his body here, hits the crossing route. Away from your body, you gotta find a way
let
to your shoulders
thing. Contorted back around. Kinda like a Sam Darnold ass nigga, you feel me?
Again, flush from the pocket, turns and hits.
Elusiveness, ability to navigate.
Like, you can make all the throws, but I do not think white boy gonna live to the hype, and it's not because you're white, bro. I love white women. No, I don't love y'all, but I will fuck the shit out of y'all. I swear to God. But
takes a shot down the sideline.
Ooh, that's good, bro. This is a whole lot of mid, though. I ain't even gonna cap. I'm done with Drake May. That nigga's going third. I don't know where you going, bro, but it's not to the crib. Hopefully. If Washington fucking Commanders bitch ass draft you, Drake May. Goddamn, I'm not gonna be a Commanders fan no more. So now we got Bo Nix in this bitch. Where we at, Bo? Team me up, Quay. So goddamn, Bo Nix. I feel like Bo Nix could be the steal of the draft. No cap. That nigga been hard since Auburn. But these last couple years in Oregon, that nigga's been snapping. Hold up. Let's get right. Let's get jiggy in this bitch. In 3, 2, 1. Ah! Let's see, Bo. Any nigga named Bo, you know that'd be hard. Hit that nigga in stride. Let's see. Perfect throw. Okay, Lee Licker.
Pitch back and the toss up the field.
I like it. It's a middle. Where the gas at? I need that soft pass.
Next quarterback run and then a throw and then getting into the end zone.
Okay. I like the play. Let me see some zob. Okay. Let me see some zob, bro. Let me see some zob. That's a mid.
Kevin and Boog have to say,
you're supposed to be able to do that.
Big day of college football. Knicks.
You're supposed to be able to make that throw, bro. We're supposed to be top five in the draft.
Another one-on-one up here for Marion Cooper, his best receiver.
Okay, let me see something, Bo. Alright, that nigga kind of like Baker right there. Let me see something. Let me see some
Zop.
I know that nigga tore up Colorado's ass. Damn, that's a good fucking
game, boy. And with an experienced quarterback, he's just going to shred.
Oh, yeah, you got to tear up Stanford. Them niggas all out nerds, bro. They only got to have the grades to get in there and shit. We need to trap niggas that got no grades. Juco. Damn, let me see if that's better throw. Damn, y'all no replay.
Very, very nicely. Easy throw for Nix. Four-man rush, lots of time, launching
downfield, wide open. That shit look like a whole lot of men. I ain't even gonna pass.
Standing on the sideline. Third down and goal.
Like, you supposed to be able to make these throws. Ooh, that's a good throw. That's a good throw. That's a good throw. Ooh, them jerseys, boy. Them unis clean.
Nix on the move.
That's where it's where my nigga Josh Simmons wanted to go there so bad, bro. That nigga, he down, he offensive lineman there now, no cap. Doing it, fulfilling his dream.
Touchdown, Ducks, Troy Franklin.
All this shit look like some system shit. So like, if he get in the right system, he could be right. He could be nice. That's a good throw. But you gotta be smart enough to know to make that shit on time. Look at these unis, bro. Them unis so fucking clean, bro. I'm committed to Oregon just for the unis. That's one thing about Oregon, bro. They always keep them fast ass niggas, bro. Yeah, see, the only nigga that made me hot was Jay Dizzy. I ain't even gonna cap. I ain't even saying that because that's cuz all that shit. But that nigga's highlights is electric, bro. I ain't even gonna cap.
Playing the collegiate quarterback position.
I'll tell you what he said to us.
I took my best off this shit thinking these niggas was gonna get me hot. This is just a whole lot of mid, bro. I ain't even gonna cap. I gotta turn this shit off. Ooh, that's nice, though. You get one more. Them unis, boy. I'm crushing over the unis, boy. They're not even playing, bro. That's a shame. That's a good ass throw. That's a good ass throw. That's a good ass throw.
Tez Johnson and now playing for the team. And here's Bo Nix.
Okay, that nigga's starting the TV up. Let me put the shit back on. I ain't gonna turn you off yet.
Trips at the bottom, Bo Nix rolling to his right. Now he's got time to throw across his body. It dangles in the air to Franklin. Touchdown,
okay.
Oregon.
Drake made better than Bo Nix. I ain't gonna cap. I thought Bo Nix was better.
All year long, free runner coming. Nix heaves it and he had the answer. Nix on second and three. Pump fakes, has some space.
Give me Jaden Daniels and put about 30 more pounds on my nigga, and that be Cam Newton. No cap. That nigga's nice, bro. Jake Dizzy, that nigga's nice. I had to turn that shit off, bro. That shit's some mineral. I ain't even gonna cap. Show me the Zopac. Next week, we gonna goddamn watch the running backs. We'll make this a weekly thing to the draft. Come on. So, hey, let's get jiggy. I love y'all niggas. Hey, I hope y'all love me. I will be back tomorrow with some more mid. Fuck it. Peace.